I would like to know what you feel about the twist, the BBNaija twist. I mean, you just got evicted and you're out here. All of a sudden, you see four people walk into the house in which you just left. How do you feel about that?
What's my problem? I mean, I'm not in the house. Even if I'm still in the house, to me, it's not a big deal. I mean, definitely everybody, that's the opportunity everybody's looking for. And even when we got to the house, I knew that definitely something like this might happen. Because when you see that we weren't complete, we were like 21, and yeah, it's unusual. You understand? So I was actually like thinking, maybe. I didn't say it out loud. That was what I had in my mind. And I think I'm not the only person that actually thought of something like that. Mm. I was actually thinking that maybe there might be new housemates soon. And then there has never been eviction the very first week.
Okay.
So it's happened in my state. So it's really crowned everything, or that maybe there will be. So I'm not surprised, even if I'm in the house, because some housemates, they're already feeling intimidated. I mean, you're there just like every other person. You don't expect, because you're there, you don't want every other person to come. You don't want any other person to experience what you're experiencing. I mean, play your own card. Another person will play out. Like me, I I'm watching and I'm seeing that, like Diane, some people are kind of being suppressed. They are feeling intimidated. Man, these people that just came in, are you sure? These are... All this thing does not matter to me. Just play your own card.
Kathy,